kagaya po ng sinabi ko, ito po aking ipapakita sa inyo, nandito po kayo sa bahay ninyo. This is the Philippine residence here in Paris. Atin na po ito ngayon. Kagaya po noon, kung marami sa inyo, noong ako'y una dito, 25 organizations lamang po kayo. 25 Philcom. At that time, we were just renting. Since 1970, we have been renting. Yung building na katapat natin, almost exactly opposite, yun ang 26 Avenue Foch. Maraming ambassador doon. Doon ako nakatira nung una. 26. Nung unang dumating ako doon, nasa second floor. Tapos, nung si Ambassador Villaruel, nasa fifth floor. Nung bumalik ako, nasa fifth floor ako. Tapos, I stayed there for 9 months. 9 months naka, ano lang ako, I had no furnishings. Kasi I did not want to transfer twice. Yeah, kasangkapan ko ang karamihan nakikita niyo dito, no? That's why I wanted you to come. So you will see the residence with my own things. Because unfortunately, hindi pa naman natin kaya kaagad na i-furnish permanently. So this is really, I would like you to remember how it was during my time. Kasi bawat ambassador may kanya-kanyang dala. At mag-iiba din ito eh. So at least makita ninyo the way I fixed it for you. But I want you to feel welcome kasi this is really yours. Ako ang sinasabi ko nga, ang ambassadors, dumadaan lang kami dumadating. Hindi ito sa amin. That's why I want you to feel na talagang inyo ito. And because we own it this time, it's even more significant. At tama-tama bago magpasko, at alam ko marami na tayong kanya-kanyang mga celebration. Meron din naman tayo sa ating ano, December 4 na event. Bago malaki pa rin celebration natin sa Lyon. Bago sa mag-umpisa na nga sa masyado tayong maraming ginagawa, sabi ko, mabuti din at malapit rin sa Thanksgiving Day noong November 25, traditionally yan ang Thanksgiving Day. Thanksgiving Day for me is very significant this year. I want to thank you, most of all, for praying for me. Kasi alam niyo po naman, I've been very open sa inyo nang ipinaliwanag ko that there will be times ang sinabi ko sa inyo, ako rin may sakit, na hindi ako masyadong makakadalo. As I always love to do, pag ako'y kinumbida ninyo, hindi ako mahirap kumbidahin. Minsan na nga lang nakakasabay. At sinisikap ko naman na maski malayo, naaabot ko minsan huli. But I'm always there. So that time, almost November 30 last year, I got my operation. I had my breast cancer lumpectomy operation November 30. At ilang araw. Days from now. I want to thank you at alam po marami sa inyong nagdasal para sa akin in your own way. You know, different religions, it does not matter. But you remembered me. That's why I want to remember you with this little gesture of Thanksgiving. At the same time, ay pakita ko nga sa inyo na ito ngayon ang inyong bahay dito sa Paris. Nandito po yung aking mga embassy members. I'd like them to be here. Facekeeper. Kasi you know, lahat naman tayo tumatanda, dumadating na yung compulsory retirement age ko. So I treat that as my retirement return to the Philippines. Ito po ang makakasama po ninyo kasi ako umalis na. Kaya I want you to know all of them and I encourage them to also go around. We may not always be together, but at least this time, pinanglakan nyo naman ang aking invitation. We are almost complete. Iintay-intay ko na lang yung mga nakukuli. But this is your embassy family here. And we thank you again for your friendship, for your support. And together, let us cooperate to build a stronger Filipino community here in France, particularly here in Paris. Maraming salamat po!
Thank you.
I want to thank all the presidents who have come to my little salo-salo sa bahay. At least nakita nyo naman yung bahay ninyo dito sa Paris, as I said. And I know that there are others as deserving to come. So I'm planning something around Valentine's.
Yes.
For the others who I know are always active here. And also, I should like also to have a similar opportunity. Yung mga hindi nakadalo, but who have really been very active with us together. I'd like to, that they, I could have them. Welcome in the embassy residence while I'm the ambassador. So I will get back to you around that time. Okay?
Yes. Thank you.